Alice Lee, honey, would you like to freshen up Mr. Williams' drink a little bit?
A little more bourbon, Mr. Williams?
Thank you, Mrs. Slade.
Now you just say when.
Oh, when? That's it. Thank you kindly, Mrs. Slade.
Honey, why don't you go out to the kitchen and bring us some of those fancy little hors d'oeuvres?
Why, that's exactly what I was about to do, sugar. I declare, Billy, sometimes I think you got psychic powers.
She's a real lady, Mrs. Slade.
Uh-huh. That little gal means more to me than the whole wide world, Shooter. How's your Melba these days?
Melba? Well, she's fine, just fine.
Yeah, she's a nice girl, Melba. Girl of quality and taste. Expensive tastes, I would imagine.
Well, I guess you might say that, yes.
Well, that's as it should be. That's one of the great feminine characteristics, taste for fine things. Of course, we can't always afford to indulge their taste. That's the tragedy of it. That's when they start to drift away. You know, this game that you're dealing for Lancey and the kid, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's an awful lot of interest developing in that game. Betting interest, that is. What would you figure the odds to be, Shooter?
Well, I'd say the New York money will probably lay about, 8 to 5 on Lancey.
Mm-hmm.
Personally, though, I think the kid's chances are better than that.
So do I. So do I. That's why I'm getting me down a bet. Big bet.
Well, I don't think I'd want to bet on it. Or the kid could take him if he's right, but I'd never bet on it.
Lancey Howard is an old man, Shooter. He's ready for a fall. Trouble is that the kid might be nervous. A big game like this, he may be off his form. He may need a little help, you know?
No, I don't. I don't quite know what
you're dealing the game, aren't you?
Yes, I'm dealing the game.
Well, I thought as long as I'm going to the trouble of putting a bet down for myself, I may as well get one down for you, too. Say, in the neighborhood of $25,000.
I could never do anything like that.
Of course you couldn't. That's why they chose you to give them a fair deal.
No, it's out of the question, Mr. Slade. You see, if I... I tell you, it's just out of the question. Sorry.
Well, the kid's not going to need much help, Shooter. Maybe 2 or 3 hands at the right time. Oh, Melba'd be mighty proud of you if you won yourself $25,000.
No, I'm sorry, Mr. Slade.
Mm. Well, I'm sorry, too, Shooter, because you leave me no alternative but to remind you of the fact that I'm carrying these markers on you. $12,000 to be.
Those are legitimate markers, and you know it. You gave me 2 years to pay them.
Wait a minute. Just because I'm generous or foolish enough to accept your marker one day doesn't mean I'm going to recognize it the next. No, sir, no. That recognition is null and void if I happen to suddenly realize that you are not of sound mind.